So becoming a finalist or being selected as a finalist came as a huge surprise to me. I worked really hard on my application, but I never really, I just didn't really think that I would move forward in it. So I'm really happy that I am, but I think I'm still a little stunned. The more I learn about the program and about the types of things that we'll be doing and talk to people who have been teachers of the year and finalists and things before, the more excited I get about all the opportunities.
I'm really happy for her because she really cares about her job and cares about her students and the education that she's providing for them. So it's nice to see that she's being recognized for that. I think she deserves it.
It's really cool because I know not a lot of people get to do it, and so it's definitely something that is, you know, to be taken advantage of.
I think she's deserving because she cares so much about her students in terms of their academic success, but also in their personal lives and athletic situations. She's always interested in what's going on, like outside of the classroom, but also works to make sure that her students are successful in Spanish class. I think she has a lot of energy, which is sometimes hard. Two out of the three times I've had her have been like the first block period of the morning, and I think she's done a great job of coming into the day with a positive attitude and lots of energy to get people excited about being at school.